Have you ever heard someone say, a person with one watch knows the time, but a person with two watches is never sure? It might sound a little confusing at first, but it's actually a really smart saying known as Segal's Law. Imagine you and your friend both have watches, but yours is broken and showing the wrong time. If you only had your one watch, you'd think the time showing was correct. But since your friend has a second working watch, showing a different time, suddenly you realize your watch must be off. That's the idea behind Segal's Law. If you only have one source of information, you might think it's totally right. But if you get a second source saying something different, it makes you question whether the first one was accurate after all. It's kind of like if one person tells you chocolate ice cream is the best, you might believe them. But if someone else says, no way vanilla is better, then you start to wonder who's really correct. Segal's Law reminds us that having just one source isn't always enough to be certain about something.